Hi, I'm Keshav. This is Mudit and this is Rishabh. Our EDL batch is UJ03 and our project was enhancing the features of the IPEC probe, specifically making a 2D mapping system for the IPEC probe. This is a device that we came up with. Right.
That is the path we are going to follow right now. So, as Rishabh's moving, he's taking a right turn as can be seen in the map itself, and then he's moving on a straight path, and then again a left turn, and then again a left turn, and that's the end. So basically, as he moves, the IMU gives us the theta, and as the tires rotate, it gives us the distance value, and then we are mapping it onto the 3D plot, a live 3D plot. Thank you.